going on YouTube? It's your boy Dead Singer Reactions coming to y'all. Special PayPal request from Ethan Berlin. Shout out to you. This is your request of Mick Jenkins, Scottie Pippen, featuring Serpent with Feet. Interesting. Oh, he a popular dude because he on Tiny Desk. I'm about to start seeing where people from, bro. Let me see where he from. Okay. Mick Jenkins. Oh, he's a rapper. He's an American rapper. Oh, well, he's from Chicago. Based in Chicago. Okay. All right, we getting different here. All right, so let's jump into this. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. PayPal and Cash App is closed for right now. I'll be opening it soon. I will post on community post when I'm giving everybody the green light that you can send some more stuff. Your boy has a P.O. box, so feel free to send me whatever it is you'd like to send me. And feel free to give me a nudge. You know what I'm saying? Not if you gave me a nudge 7 weeks ago. Give me another one. You know what I'm saying? It's basically an attention thing. Like I said, you're cutting through a whole lot of people. You know what I'm saying? So I want you to, you know, just in case. Because like I said, my Instagram is blown up as well as my Twitter. And, you know, so yeah, sometimes it can get overwhelming. But I want people, I'm trying to make it where it's not going to overwhelm me. So, all right, here we go. Let's jump into this. Scottie Pippen, are we going to have bars? Let's see what's up. He from Chicago. He gotta be doing something crazy. It's soulful as hell. It's jazzy. He got a cadence that is so similar to Andre 3000. He has a cadence that's very similar, and he's one of my favorite rappers, Andre.
Brand new conditioner.
I like this right here.
Yes, I was conditioned this way. You a brand new conditioner. I didn't realize that I was auditioning. No. Bring all of your inhibitions this way. Don't tell me no lies, I'm learning, I'm listening, huh? You should recognize a nigga is different this way. That's randomizing, way more intentional now. That's all the way down to your hips in the distance, they sway. I definitely mirage your kissing the lip gloss you use. I counted the freckles and all of the dips in your face. I think
the tips are choice. He got a hard flow to catch, too. You gotta catch his pockets. When he's doing his line.
It's all the way down to your hips in the distance, they sway. I definitely mirage your kissing the lip gloss you use. I counted the freckles and all of the dips in your face.
My fingertips are choice.
Pitter patter of your feet. I always slip at your pace.
I've been tripping. I was definitely tripping now that I think about. I was blue, I was crippin', see red, bullshit. I was pippin', no matter how hard I shoot.
I so love that.
See red, bullshit.
Bullshittin', and then he said pippin', bulls.
I was pippin', no matter how hard I shoot, I would never win it all. On my own,
matter how hard I shoot, I'll never win on my own. Is that what he just said?
No matter how hard I shoot, I would never win it all on my own.
Okay, so that's the reference of Scottie Pippen there. I was trying to figure out like what we're talking about in reference to Scottie Pippen. But now I get it. Without you.
More than enticed a young man. Your voice was nearly enough to suffice at that time. That isn't likely these days. You know what I mean? We sacrifice for this love. I know for sure it's not overpriced over here. And that's not to say it wasn't expensive as fuck. That's not to say we didn't roll a dice over here. Scratching our heads, it wasn't no license. Just me and life committed to her before all of her vices were clear. She committed to me. Wasn't sacrifice for this love. I know for sure it's not overpriced over here. And that's not to say it wasn't expensive as fuck. That's not to say we didn't roll a dice over here. Scratching our heads, it wasn't no license. Just me and life committed to her before all of her vices were clear. She committed to me despite the advice we heard. We thought it was sweet, it's no overpriced over here. Felt like a male bird of wasn't no license, just me and life committed to her before all of her vices were clear. She committed to me despite the advice we heard. We thought it was sweet, it's no overwise over here. Felt like a male bird of paradise for a year. Still, we throwing rice over here. We both had walls up so high, reaching new heights over here.
I've been tripping. That was nice. The walls so high, we had new heights over here.
For a year. Still, we throwing rice over here. We both had walls up so high, reaching new heights over here. I've been tripping. I was definitely tripping now that I think about with the king. I was different. Eyes were red. I was bitching. Bullshit. No matter how hard I shoot, I would never win it all. My own.
Without you. So relaxing song too. Smooth. I like it. I feel like that wasn't supposed to be it. I liked it though. It was smooth. I would have really wanted to really tap into them lyrics more though. For whatever reason, I feel like I didn't really get to do that the way I wanted to. And maybe it's because of his different cadence in his pockets and how he structured his wordings. He's clearly a lyricist, you know what I'm saying, not heavy with bars and punches and stuff like that, but yeah, and there was some there, you know what I'm saying, the hype bar was fire, you know what I'm saying, like, there was some stuff there that I liked, you know what I'm saying, that wasn't a bad song at all, it was actually a very, very comforting song. Thank y'all so much for watching though, comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms, everything is in the description to next video, peace.